Hey, boys, want to go for a walk? Perhaps no country is watching a walk in Syria more closely than Israel. A senior level cabinet minister said following the airstrike that they send an important message not just to Syria, but to Hezbollah as well as Iran, what is in turn here the axis of evil. Meanwhile, only about 40 miles or so from where I am now standing, the capital of Syria, Damascus. Following the strikes,
okay,
last night, hundreds of people took to the streets expressing their support for the regime of Assad. Many were waving flags, they played nationalistic music. There was a
air
of defiance. The Syrian president tweeted out, "Good soul will not be humiliated."
He's still. It's hard to do with only one hand.
Continue fighting and crushing
his words. Go for a walk or not, you crazy kid.
He stays still.
So no.
Are
you please? One second, ladies, the alarm's not even off yet.
A similar sentiment reportedly echoed by Bahrain, which is endorsing the strikes.
This is me trying to get my cat. This is cat wine to go outside.